humidifiers work. We all know about that. Sometimes it's hard to get a humidifier in your home. You can't get it to work, etc. So room humidifiers work. But can I tell you what I love the most?
Me.
You. I do love you. I really do. But there's a nose humidifier. Have you ever seen one of these things?
No, it looks like an asthma machine.
It does. So you see how it works like this? So turn sideways, then I'll put it on you. So take a deep breath in. What do you think? Like that, huh?
It feels nice.
It feels good, isn't it? It's not bad.
Feel a little hot.
It's just saline. And the last thing is, you know, you can use this for a couple minutes at night, get you there, or you can put an antibiotic ointment or just a nasal saline solution into your nose. Anything that keeps a little bit of moisture there will take a little bit of the edge off and tiny little bit of difference will help you from breathing off that stuff.
Okay.
Simone, you've been wonderful to have on.
Thank
I love you, Simone.
I love you.